Parade!
Parade!
So what did you get up to this morning?
Oh, you know, I just wake up in the morning, I brush my teeth, brush my bodies, then I just say, pray to the God, why he make me so handsome.
Oh, very handsome. You know, I like your corn parades, man.
Well, you know, parade to the
Bulapanaka, and welcome to my beautiful homeland of Fiji. This is the first time Fresh has been delivering to you from the land of kava, curry and coconuts. And as you can see, Suva is one of the most busiest and diverse cities in the whole of the Pacific. So you know it's going to be good. Now, normally I'm playing someone else on TV and some of these characters can get a little bit crazy.
Lesbian!
Ah! Are you kidding?
No.
And these are my babies!
But today, I am all me, Nicole Whippy, and just for you. We've got a very festive Fiji feature, jam-packed with all that fabulosity you know and love. This is what we got for you.
Coming up, your chance to win a trip to Samoa. And this guy.
If you want to lose weight as a Pacific Islander, all you do is go and eat at your Palangi friend's house.
And the auditions for The Fresh Factor.
George, follow me. I'm coming for you. We can make our own descendants. Wait, Lord George Clooney.
It's totally changed. Look at it. It's like barbed wire. Because they have to be, because they have to be safe here.
Can you guys hear that? Every bus in Fiji is a party bus. So in typical Fiji fashion, it started raining, but it'll be sunny again soon. In the meantime, I'm really excited because my friend Apeli here is taking me to see contemporary dance group Vogue at Vaka. Apeli is the star of Vogue's latest dance video, Vuna Mini Bus. Can you sing it for me, brother?
Vuna Mini Bus.
Vuna Mini Bus. Vuna Mini Bus.
Vuna Mini Bus. Vuna Mini Bus.
Which bus do we take?
USB.
Okay.
Nice to see bus.
See you there. Mm-hmm.
See you.
Vaka is a metaphor for voyaging in your life and exploring new possibilities. You're going to see a lot of dancing and singing. You're going to see a celebration of life.
I'm playing the part of Manoa, the blind seer. He's born blind but has the power of foresight, so he can see the future. Superpowers.
Pacific dance is really all about the energy, the soul, the mana. But contemporary is a bit more of technique. And we try to bring those two together, technique and the mana and spirit. To be specifically Fiji dance, it's all about the big smile and the energy from within that you give to the audience, you know. Fijian, we try to make it from the heart. So it's not really about move, it's about your energy that you bring out into the audience. Some of the basic moves is just the little head tilt, the Fijian, and it's really soft, elegant moves, the heads. That's basic Fijian. The meke is the traditional Fijian dance here, and tonight we perform the meke hiri with the fan, and that's a traditional dance from Thai level.
When our ancestors used to navigate the stars during their voyage, they didn't have to use compass and all that modern stuff. So our ancestors are really brilliant, they're genius. It was hard. The fresh bit of it is doing ballet. I'm blessed to be learning ballet here. I don't have to go overseas and learn ballet. I have it right here in front of my doorstep. How fantastic, how blessed is that? Now we can compete with the Russian ballet team, yeah?
We all come together as a family. to produce this amazing, amazing show. I have the privilege to showcase Fijian culture to the world, and I can't wait to, you know, for people to say, wow, you know, Fijian culture, whoa, it's awesome.
It's about being Fijian, being Pacific, and that you can't get any fresher than that.
You know why we're here? To give our top of the range advice. Check this one out. Dear Bonnie, sorry I forgot the other lady's name.
How rude. Rude.
It's Bonnie. I met a man at Awe who was from Suva, but lately been in contact via Facebook and Digicel. Now, every time I suggest to meet up, he says he's too busy working at a hospital saving people from diabetes. After roaming on Facebook, I find out on this chick's page a photo of him which reads, "My husband and our beautiful children." I know. The photo was taken last week. The thing is, I'm still in love with him. Help. That is from Damn It in Distress. What do you think about that, Sis?
You know, there are so many no-nos in this situation, And the first capital O-N no that comes to mind is the fact that he's married, That is a big fat no-no, okay? If he is married, it's a no-go zone for Ngale, Maybe on the weekends only, but no, I was wrong. You mustn't touch what is already belonging to someone who has the right to touch it. The second no-no is, where did they meet?
They met on Facebook, and actually Digicel as well.
Oh my gosh, you know, we've met so many of our husbands on Facebook and Digicel as well, but it doesn't work for everybody. When a man is married to someone else, that means you cannot touch. You cannot touch, you cannot dream. Well, you can dream, because we dream about married men too. Married Hollywood stars, that is. You know, like George Clooney. He's not married.
No.
So there's still a chance. There's still a chance. George, follow me. If you watch Fresh 10 a.m. on TV2, I'm coming for you.
But not George of the Jungle.
We can make our own descendants. Swear on George Clooney, follow me. And as for men from Suva, I love all men from Suva. Bulla, bull of a necks. You guys just really get us going, you know?
Weren't they amazing? Isn't Fiji amazing?
You know what else is amazing? These girls, ready to run the world. Girls, we run this mother. Girls, who run the world? 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 Girls, who run this mother? Girls, who run this mother? Girls, who run this mother? Girls, who run this mother?
Snake! What happened?
All I did was snake up to her and I scared her.
Oh, yeah, good, very good, very good. Here, have a snaker spa.
No, it's all right, I got a snake and jizz.
You are back with Fresh in Fiji. And if you didn't know, here in downtown Suva, there is a whole lot of competition for your attention. We're standing here on Cumming Street, which is a shopaholic's dream. My sister and I used to come here and compete to see who could buy the coolest Indian sandals, saris, sarongs, anything that we could take home and show off. Up next, though, is a whole other level of competition. It's a very special selection of poly divas with their eyes on the prize, vying for the spotlight to see who has the freshest factor.
Ladies and gentlemen, and everything in between, are you ready to find the freshest queen on the scene?
Bring it on, girl.
There's been Next Top Model and X Factor. Now, here's Fresh Factor. With big fat cash prizes up for grabs, it's time to see who's got the talent and the talk to win the tiara.
Great opportunity to be a part of history in the making.
It's a chance for us girls to show what fuffers can do.
Auditions were held to find the next Fafa Fine superstar in the Fresh Factor pageant. Of course, who better to judge but the original Fafa Fine queen who knows what it takes to rule the throne, Cindy of Samoa.
Oh my god, I got third grade singing in front of Cindy.
Let's see who had the sizzle to make Cindy melt.
Why I'm here today is as a challenge for me to see whether I am capable of showcasing my talent to everyone.
You know, I want to prove myself to the world that, you know, we are out there. We are human beings, but we are different at the same time.
If I win the money, I would like to help my mom because she's been through the rough times. So yeah, I just want to help my mom.
How are you?
Oh, you're coming to me.
We have been Patel.
My name's Nisa.
My name is Tierney, but I'm known as Tionce.
I love the transformation.
I know.
When you're ready, take it away. You are fierce, girl. Jackson, I thought you're dead.
Some of them men think they freak this like we do, but no, they don't. Make your check come at the neck. Disrespect us, no, they won't. What
I need to do. I still haven't seen anyone that's crazy as me.
Oh, you can move for a big girl, eh?
All is calm, all is bright.
But I think the only thing that showed you is you keep sweeping your hair.
To show you how much you mean to me.
Going down.
Oh! Wow, I love how you execute that.
Girls, girls, who run the world? Girls, who run the world?
You have all been so wonderful, but the girls I have chosen today are the ones that had fire, the spunk, and the fierceness inside them.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's really the fairest of them all? Next week, 9 contestants will be competing in the pageant to show off their talent, style, and creativity. 9 contestants, 3 categories, 3 judges, 1 crown.
I am ready. Question is, are you ready?
Oh my gosh, wow. Did you see that death drop? Things are heating up. I think we all need to take a breather. So here's a little something else fresh for you.
Let me hear you say, what yo? What yo, yo, yo?
You know, being back here in Suva, where I was born, is really special to me. And I'm here at the Suva City Fish Markets, where the fish has literally come from there in the sea to here. So I'm going to go check it out, and I'll see you back for my world very soon. I got to come back here to Suva, and it honestly took about a minute and saying bulla to about 4 people for me to feel like that little girl, you know, that got off the plane and used to come and visit her nana. My heart is fresh, man.